Hagstrom Viking Deluxe. We used to make jokes about Hagstroms. We used to call them Bagstroms. But this is a nice guitar. It was just a few days ago that someone was actually asking me what was an economical 335 sort of a copy. Well, this would be it. These are economical and they're nice guitars. What's going to happen to this today? I'm just checking it all out, and we're swapping out the 9s for 10s. And a little bit of setup work, and that's going to be about it. So let's just first of all measure the curve of the neck relief, and see what's going on with that. Okay, so what I'm finding out is that there isn't any. Which is not a good thing. That means the neck is too straight. So let's get the little truss rod cover off of there and fix that up. Hopefully there's some truss rod to adjust. And that is an interesting truss rod adjustment. I've never seen one like this. Never been inside a Hagstrom before. Ha ha! So let's find the right hex key for that. Just for the record, it is metric, not imperial. Very close, but different. This would have stripped it right out because it's just a tiny bit smaller than the metric one. And the truss rod was super tight on this. Let's give it another little turn in a second here. That's much better. Way more better. Okay, next, let's get these strings off it. I'm going to have to readjust the truss rod, possibly when I put the 10s on it anyway. But we'll see, and we're happy to know that it works. And we're always looking for stuff like this. So, you know, the checklist just gets longer as we go through the guitar. So we got loose tuner bushings. So this needs to be tightened up. We're getting a set of these Daddy Dario's 10 to 46. Let's get them on. Actually, I gotta polish the frets first, then we're gonna do it. Let's talk about what I don't like about these strings. I don't like that they roll them together in pairs like that. It's just, it's okay if you got lots of time and you got a place on the bench to put the other string that you're not using. But otherwise, what do you do with the one that you're not stringing up when you undo the two pair there? Crazy, huh? Now is my chance to check the electronics. It all seems to work. Let's tune it to pitch. And we're going to set the string height. And we're going to check the intonation. Then we're going to check the relief again, then we're going to check the intonation, then we're going to check the string height again. Well, listen to it. Give! String height is nice. 532s here. Or 532s, 564s, knucklehead, 364s on that side. We know if somebody aped this screw here. Not quite sure how they managed that, but they did. All these little things when you're looking at a used guitar. Now I'm going to check the neck relief again. Again, again, and again. That's just perfect. I'm loving it. Loving every minute of it. Let's do the intonation. Perfection! That's it. One more time, I'm going to just check the string height, check the relief, double check the intonation. We're all done. Cheers, folks.